crap, guys. It's week 7. This is a team. So he didn't bring one thing, which I was super happy. I'm super happy about right now. The question is who his leads are gonna be. Snort. All right. I'm gonna lead with Great Tusk and Enamorous and genuinely hope for the best. Mimikyu and Greninja is really big here. I'm happy he didn't bring two Pokemon that I genuinely thought he would have. At 377, 300. He definitely outspeeds me. I could knock off on. Let's knock off you, and we're gonna Springtide Storm. Mat Block. Wow, that was actually really good. That was a really good play. We're gonna once again go for that same strat here, because that's pretty bad. Break the disguise. Knock off its leftovers so it can't heal. So we're gonna now EQ. Because times 3 attack is really bad on. Holy shit. Get rid of that. I definitely outspeed. We need to get rid of, use its attack stat against it, and so 3 Pokemon are down, which is great. 2 of mine are looking very, Sudowoodo. Let's Grass Knot Bone Boy, and we're going to at least get God of Destruction to 1 HP. That was actually a really good play going on Dragonterra there. I don't think it was the best play they could have made, though. Actually, let's switch Kakarot and Beardeer in. Psyshield Bash. That's actually really annoying. Target that there, that is the bigger threat. Whittle you down, buddy. And then last resort takes it out. Oh my god. GG's to Turtle Demon. That almost did not go the way I wanted it to, but alright. Thanks for watching week 7, guys.